Hello, happy Wednesday, happy hump day, happy Sagittarius season. What are you crazy sags up to? Welcome back to my channel. Thanks for joining me on my live last week. If you did, that was super fun. This week I'm going back to the usual hair, makeup, music, where I do my hair, I do my makeup, and I sing a song. This week I came across these wonderful photos of Rihanna's makeup, and obviously she is such an icon when it comes to beauty. So I really wanted to do this crazy colorful eyeliner makeup look. Of course, I have my handy dandy colorful eyeliners that I got recently from Ulta, so I thought this would be the perfect opportunity to put them to work. That's what we're doing. I know that some of you guys did request a Riverdale look, which I plan on doing, but I think I have an idea for the future, which I think you will like better. So for now, we got Rihanna, and then I really want to do a Robyn song, who is one of my favorite artists ever. I love her. If this sounds interesting to you, then keep on watching. If you haven't already, please hit subscribe. I do these videos every week, and I'm gonna keep doing them every week, so if you like them, come back for more. And if you haven't already, please like and comment what you want to see next week. Okay, so as you saw earlier, this is the reference photo. We've got black hair, so I'm already on trend for that. I just dyed my hair darker. This is my first time going this dark. I love it. And she has black hair in the photo, so that's perfect. I'm gonna just do probably some space buns to keep my hair out of my face, so we're just gonna do that really quick. Nothing crazy, just section down the middle, space buns, and then we're gonna move on to the eyes, which is the best part, obviously. I mean, look at her. Look at her! Okay, up first, I have my hair. I'm gonna put it into space buns and a half up. I feel like it's something Rihanna probably has worn at some point, and I'm taking some poetic justice here. That's what I'm gonna do. I don't know. There's really nothing to show you here. You just section it in sections like that, and then space buns, and boom. That's it. So I'm gonna do that now. Now that my hair is all sectioned off, now it's just wrapping it around like so and panning it down. Oh no. Voila. So I'm going back to the reference photo. She's got little hoops in, so I'm putting hoops in.
Katie Heron wearing army pants and flip-flops, so I bought army pants and flip-flops.
Okay, hoops are in, buns are in. This is pretty much what the hair situation is gonna be. Groundbreaking. But anyway, let's move on to makeup. Okay, so I have already applied my foundation. I have applied a little bit of bronzer under the cheeks, and that's pretty much it. So now we have a blank canvas to do this really fun look. Ah, I'm so excited. I am going to start with the eyes. It looks like she has a little bit of like contouring, like a brown shadow on her eye. So I'll do that with my Juvia's palette. Enough about me. How are you? What's going on? How was your Thanksgiving? How are you gonna be spending your Hanukkah, Christmas? It's that time of year, let's talk about it. For my holiday break, I'm gonna try and go see my parents. Kind of all depends on if we can quarantine in time. My mom's gonna be coming back down from Canada, and she'll need time to quarantine when she gets back after traveling and all of that stuff. So hopefully it'll work out and I'll be able to see my family for the holidays. What a year, man. My mom's birthday is actually December 12th, and she'll be up in Canada for it, but I still have to get her gift. Don't tell her. She doesn't watch these videos, so we're okay. Give me some suggestions in the comments. What should I get my mom for her birthday? All right, going back to the reference photo, I'm seeing some dark brown on the lower lash as well. So I'm gonna do that, smoke it out a little bit. It looks like she has a little bit of shimmer and stuff under her eyebrows, so I'll do the little brow bone situation here. So normally when I do my eyebrows, I go in with this color. Let's try it, why not? Have you guys heard that ASAP Rocky and Rihanna are dating? Is that a rumor? Is it true? When I was looking for Fenty or Rihanna inspiration ideas, I was typing in obviously her stuff, and then this interview with her and ASAP Rocky came up, and there was like so much sexual tension. They had the vibes. Okay. So now it's eyeliner time. So for the eyeliner, it looks like there is a pink magenta-y liner that goes all the way from the inner corner all the way out. There is blue in the middle and then a green at the end. I think what I'm gonna do is start with the purpley pink color. This is more of a purple, obviously, but it's the closest I have. I'm wondering if I should do like a white base and then go over it with purple so that it pops more. By the way, these are NYX Professional Makeup Epic Wear Liner Sticks, in case you were curious. Yeah, that's better. Okay. Okay, so now I have the white down. It's already turning pink a little bit because there's purple underneath it. You gotta be smarter than the pencil, man. Okay, that's a lot better. So next is the blue, and it seems like it comes up in the center of the eye and then kind of ombres into the green. Oh god. Luckily, I have both blue and green little eyeliners, so here we go. Just a casual little blue to green ombre, no worries, no worries. This is stuff we do all the time. Okay. Is on, and now I just need to blend out the end of the wing into the green. No big deal. Okay. All right, there you have it. You have the purple pink on the bottom, the blue into a lime green situation. It's the best I can do. I add a little bit of yellow to make the green lighter as well. All right, so we have the blush situation up next. It is a pink magenta-y kind of thing, and she really packs it on the side, so we're gonna go all in on this one. We're doing it. Yeah, it's pretty close. She has the blush on pretty bold, so I think that's close to the intensity. I am gonna put mascara on. She doesn't really do the whole big lashes thing in this look, so I'm just gonna do mascara, no lashes, thank God. In the monitor, you can't see the purple as well as you can in real life, so it looks kind of like blue and green dominant. But in person, the purple is very bold and it's really cute. I would totally wear this out. So cute. As some of you guys may be experiencing as well, Los Angeles County is on a lockdown, and I have a feeling it's gonna keep getting more and more strict, to be honest. Everything's shut down, there's nowhere to show off this look. So this is just for you, and I hope you like it. How is it where you are? Are there lockdowns in your area as well? I know some of you guys on the live stream last week are from all over the place. You're from Germany, Israel, France, UK, and then all kinds of places in the US. So what's it like in your area? What kind of lockdown situation do you have, if any? Are things open? I know that it's changing every single week for all of us, so I'm genuinely curious to hear from you, like what it's like in your area. I hope everyone out there is safe and healthy. Man, it's been a really tough year. Hopefully with the vaccine on the horizon, things will get better in 2021, but until then, just stay safe, guys. Anyway, on to lips. As usual, I can't find the exact lip color, but I have a few options that I think I can use to blend to make a purple. Okay, going in with my Juvia's, ooh, it's dirty. Juvia's The Tribe Highlighter Volume 2, as always. I'm sorry, Rihanna, for not applying your highlighter to your look, because I know she's gonna watch this and she's gonna be disappointed in me. She has a lot of highlighter on the bridge of her nose, so that's what I'm doing. Okay. Great. All right, last but not least, we have the lips. So I'm gonna put on this magenta Burt's Bees lip, liquid lip color. Even though I know it's not the right color, I'm hoping it gets it close enough that when I put the Tarte Berry color over it, that it'll kind of make the right magenta purple. Okay, so that's definitely on the more pink side. I only have a little bit of this berry color left because I've used so much of it. But see, it's like a darker purple. Yeah, it's not perfectly the right purple shade, but it's cute. It's close enough. That's all I got. So this is the look. You know, I think this would look good on every single skin tone there is.
Very cute. Would highly recommend. Was pretty easy to do. I would just need a more pink eyeliner. The purple doesn't really show up on the camera very much. But again, we work with what we have. You know what I'm saying? And this is what we got. Please let me know in the comments what you want to see next week. I am always looking for new ideas and I read all of your comments, so let me know. I am so excited to do a Robyn cover. I've done many Robyn covers in the past because I am such a huge fan of Robyn. I first discovered Robyn back in like 2012, maybe? 2011, 2012. Me and my family had a place in West Hollywood at the time. She was doing a mic check for, I think it was like a Halloween parade or something on Santa Monica Boulevard. We just heard this like angelic voice coming from the ether and we were like, who is that? We're just like, oh my God, this woman is powerful. And it was Robyn. Oh man, it was so good. And so I've been a huge fan of hers ever since. She's a big inspiration in my own songwriting and she's just one of the best performers out there. So huge ups to Robyn. I'm gonna do Hang With Me, like a stripped down version. But whenever I do my live shows, if I ever get to do live shows again, I love doing Robyn songs, kind of doing this stripped down arrangements with a live band. It's so much fun. So anyway, this is Hang With Me. I hope you like it. I hope you like this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you did enjoy it. Have a great week and weekend ahead, and I will see you next Wednesday.
Will you tell me once again how we're gonna be just friends? You're for real and not pretend, then I guess you can hang with me. When my patience wearing thin and I'm ready to give in, will you pick me up again? Then I guess you can hang with me. And if you do me right, do right by you. And if you keep it tight, I'm gonna confide in you. I know what's on your mind, there will be time for that too. If you hang with me, just don't fall recklessly, endlessly in love with me, 'cause it's gonna be all heartbreak, blissfully painful and insanity. If we agree, oh, you can hang with me. When you see me drift astray, out of touch and out of place, will you tell me to my face? Then I guess you can hang with me. And if you do me right, I'm gonna do right by you. And if you keep it tight, I'm gonna confide in you. I know it's on your mind, there will be time for that too. If you hang with me, just